They were a popular pick at the outset, but Jacksonville, not quite the team to beat this time around. They go to Houston, which in turn surprised some folks.
Yeah, and Houston needs this game. I mean, they're looking to win this football game, and they'll play four quarters, and you'll see guys like J.J. Watt and Clowney giving it their all and playing extremely hard. I think the Houston Texans are a team at home that will play extremely well this week. I think they close it out this week and get ready for the playoffs.
I agree with you. I think Blake Bortles is going to be the starting quarterback for the Jacksonville Jaguars. He'll throw into a couple team meetings, a couple turnovers. I will take the Houston Texans.
Again, another team that will have a quarterback question in the offseason.